Fist. So today is the third or fourth week of this training program. So I'm doing this series of weights, exercises, going up by a very small amount every week. So going up by 2.5 pounds here on the bicep curls. I'm gonna try and do these as strict as I can. So here we go. Alright, so that was 30 reps approximately, and we got 22.5 pounds. So now I'll do rise, and we're going up, so it's 7.5 pounds today. So that's 1.25 more than last week. Just one set of each exercise. Now pronation. Supination. variation of it. Pronate, so the multi spinner. So right now I'm weighing about 171 pounds in the morning, or 78 kilos or so. I'm gonna do my next competition in 2 weeks. I'm not really peaking for it, it's just a fun competition to practice. And I'm competing in a weight class above what I normally compete at. I normally compete at 154. So I'm competing at 80 kilos, so I'll be a little bit low weight, but it'll be a good test. It's not as, probably not gonna be as competitive as Nationals was, but it's still gonna be very hard, so it's gonna be interesting. So before I do the cup, I'll do my grip, because I forgot to do grip on the weekend. So for grip, looks like I lost my chop. I lost my chalk bag at practice. Left it at practice or something. Anyway, so let's see what I can do for grip. A little bit of a forearm pump here, so it's probably going to be lower than usual. But I'm warmed up, so we'll see. Okay, interesting. So 75.5, so that's the first one. July rip 75.5, right. Okay, let's try a little bit harder. Seventy-nine point four. Not bad with the pump. Okay, here we go. Seventy-eight point one. 5.1. There we go. Okay, good. So now I'll do cup. That's with the big wrist wrench. Okay, so I'll try the Devon lift, and I'm going up by 2.5 pounds this week, so we got 30 pounds here, and I like to do 3 reps, so I'll do 1 rep with a cup. One rep straight. One rep kick back. Okay, not too bad. A little bit of pain on the straight one with my right arm, but decent. I'm happy. So 30 pounds. So now the thumb lift. We'll do that. This is going to be 7.5 pounds. So once again, a little bit up from last time. That's really hard. 7.5 pounds here. But it's very dependent on the form. Okay, good. So for the pinky lift, I'm actually going to go down my weight because I think it's more important to focus on the form. And the form was not ideal. So last week I did 6.25. I'm going to do 5 pounds because I think it's going to be a little bit better. alternate. Index finger. For the middle finger, I'm going to do 7.5, because it's a lot stronger. Okay, then for the ring finger, I'll go back down to 5 pounds. External rotation. So I have a few variations that I'm going to do. Okay, vertical. And then horizontal, I'm adding the pronation to this one. Okay, internal rotation, lockout. This is just more of a stretch, breakout position. Okay. Now I'll go for deep cup. So, should be 17 and a half pounds. Okay, full range of motion cup. I see people doing wrist curls with crazy weight, 100 kilos or whatever, barbell. This is 17 and a half pounds. My wrist must be really weak. I bet you could probably just take it, the top roll. It's definitely the best way to beat me. Reverse wrist curl. Okay. I'm supposed to do reverse thumb. I'm going to try a different variation today. Maybe this will be easier on the table. Oh, that's way too much resistance. I'll just go here. Thank you. then the last part is a bit of a forearm pump. So we'll go all the way open as far as you can and pronate it to cup and fully closed hand. And supinate it in the cup position. And this will really give you a crazy forearm pump. Might not believe me, but you can see my forearms are just getting a crazy pump. Try and extend the fingers as much as you can. Can't even go straight. Cup. Spinning. And then we'll go fast as we can, open and close. Now we'll go cup as fast. Forearms are definitely pumped. That's the last of the workout.